Police are now investigating after a 31-year-old man from Benton was found unresponsive in Young Woman's Creek in Clinton County. The identity of that man is being withheld, but officials say the death has been ruled accidental and the investigation is ongoing.